On the high school court, the boys of Oscoda beat Pinconning. Alex Lamrock had 12 in the 41-39 final. Augrey Sims continued its winning streak, beating Owendale 68-51. Brett Mazur and Taylor Jancy both finished with a double-double. In Ski Valley action, Joburg's Logan Huff finished with 14 as the Cards win 73-37 against St. Mary. Onaway improved to 11-2 this season. 73-61 was the final over Central Lake. Finally, down 23 South, Alpena topped Tawa 62-41. Tyler Pintart made 5 three-pointers tonight and the Wildcats' 10th straight win. The ladies of Hillman won their second game this week. Jensen Chorzynski had 26 in the Tigers' 63-14 win over Whittemore Prescott. In Hale, the Thunderbolts struck down the Eagles 47-35 for their 8th win of the season. While the Huskies fell 60-15 to Central Lake, they host Aranik Eastern tomorrow.